Sigurdsson starts alongside Aaron Gunnarsson in the middle of the park, in a partnership with these two strikers up front. Good strong tackle. Here's Willian. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Alexis Sanchez. Dele Alli.
Now with Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Dele Alli.
Lacazette.
Good challenge here. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Opportunity in a wider area. How wide they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Great goal of its type. We don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football, and I think supporters enjoy it. Spectacular header.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain attacking now. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Colbert. Still got a bit to do. Colbert!
That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Return pass. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Here's Willian. Nice interplay between the two of them. Kyle Walker. Some potential in this move. Promising build-up until that challenge. So much an interception as a poor pass. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. That's good support play from his teammates. Kyle Walker. Dele Alli.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Alli again. Oxlade-Chamberlain. The shot's on. That's a good block. Driving to get this sort of attack going. It looked on there, and then the interception came in. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite the day. Vanessa! Oh! Kasper Schmeichel saves it. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Oh, shut up now. Corner given. Played in. The corner's taken out everyone in the middle and just sailed away. And now a throw in. Delivered into the box. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Here's Alli. Could pose some danger now. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Guiding the pass through. Finish it off! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
short the corner this time.
Leroy Sané. Fine.
Ali! Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Start the game.
Goal for the
2-1.
Visitors. Number 24, Dele Alli.
Good asset. Well, they're in a good position here. Quick witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Gylfi Sigurdson. Anticipated the direction of the pass.
And shoots! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Easy sitting where we are. Counter-attack looked on, but they didn't see it down on the pitch. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Put in from the wide area.
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. Two ahead.
That was that team at their very best, Alan.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
Where they looked dangerous.
Well, Happy Rose and got his head to it.
It
is high in goal. Typical goal from him.
Yeah, his marker was just caught on his heels. Stood there watching, but the scorer always alive in the box.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Here's Ali.
The fourth official has indicated
the mood is around the ground for a 3-minute add-on. This is what we're going to get from added time. Here's Willian. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Shot on!
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Guiding it through.
Real chance. Race to try and hit it.
He scores. Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came in a crucial time, I think, for his side. Your captain's input there.
The opposition in danger of being blown away here by the remarkable start to the game from referee has signaled half-time. Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Attacking now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They need to try and get the ball back now. Prospect of even more goals, 4-2
goal
is the score.
Number 21, Willian.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Dele Alli. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
He's got his shot off now. It's another goal. was so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yep, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time, with so many goals.
Alexis Sanchez.
Now Willian. Colben. Gylfi Sigurdson. He's aimed for the far post here. Well, that would mean a corner coming up now. What an organiser of this team. He's in great form.
He's got this ability, hasn't he, just to pull away from his marker, get into space on the half turn. That was a wonderful assist.
Corner played in. That's good defending. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, every underdog has his day, and this is this underdog's day in some style.
Well, full value. I mean, if they do win this, they'll deserve a big pat on the back from the manager, because they've carried out his orders to the letter so far.
Here's the chance. He's kept it out. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. The goal to the good, of course. Coming up, a bit of a one-trick pony, the wide man today, and that trick hasn't worked against the immediate opponent, so they're going to try something different now, and the winger's coming off.
Yeah, the fullback's done his homework, hasn't he? He knows all those little footovers that his opponent likes to try, and he's been the match, more than his match.
And they get it away. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Looking good, this move. Here's Sami Nasri. Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez. Lacazette. Good block. The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointing to the corner. Referee's given a corner.
Well, he was the red card waiting to happen. You can see why the manager has brought him off after that yellow.
A short corner. Bruma. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Not really away from the threat here. A chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. He went in well. And we'll start again with a goal kick. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Wonderful chance. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Nasri. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Here's a chance. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure. Looks a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. He's put in the corner. Played away, well away from goal. Now he's looking for some support. And shoots! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Bruma. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Looking to pick out Nasri. It's an easy save.
right time to cut it out.
Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez. Now Nasri.
Once he turns on those afterburners, this lad, there's no catching him. The pass wasn't quite up to mark. Cannot afford to defend such a high line as this.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Got the tackle in.
Opening them up with a through pass. Sigurdson!
That's a very good goal. Patrick, goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player.
In this attack, and it looks dangerous.
And they cut it out. Going forward well.
Colbert! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
Alexis Sanchez.
Alexis Sanchez.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Here's Ali.
Bruma.
Neatly intercepted. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Guiding it through the defenders. What a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, they've gone further behind. I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say really game over.
This is gone for the last time today.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref. Trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Good result for them today, but now they can't go down, and that was a worry for much of this season.
Well, a few relief faces within that team and the manager, because there were times this year I feared the worst.
They were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.